You can count on me. Like one, two, three, I'll be there. And I know when I need it, I can count on you. Like four.
Good afternoon, my beautiful girls. I am back, and I am back with a small Dollar Tree. I just stopped by Dollar Tree today, and I just picked up a couple of goodies. The first thing I picked up was two of the orange Powerades, and that's for my son. And these are 32 FL ounces. Then I picked up a Grape Crush, and this is 20 fluid ounces. I'm sorry for the movement like that. I picked up a Turkey Hill lemonade, and this is 18.5 ounces right there. Okay, so I just wanted to try that out. Enough with all, that's all the drinks that I bought for today. Then guess what I found? I found the sink strainer, and this is the one with the ice cream. So I thought this was so cute, so I picked it up just to try it. And of course, I found my Raisinette snack mix. It's sweet and salty. Of course, you know, I have coconut, it has peanuts, it has chocolate Raisinets, and this is a great buy. This is delicious. This is a 12.5 ounces. I picked up, two of those. Okay, and I finished a collection with the Justice League, and this is the Flash. That's for my son. I also picked up the Wonder Woman. She doesn't look like a real Wonder Woman, but hey, for his collection. And then I picked up the Flash. So I picked up two Flashes. Oh, yeah, two different types of Flash. So I thought I had picked up two different kinds. So I just bought my eyes are not very good when I go out, guys. So, and then I bought this candle, and this is pure tea leaf, and it smells amazing. So this was new in my Dollar Tree. They only had one left because they put up all the stuff today, and everybody did, like, people that they five-finger discount things, they were like taking things, and I just grabbed one. I just happened to grab one. Sorry about that. And then I picked up these my son loves. These are the gingerbread coffee. I'm sorry. Oh God, I'm so tired today. Like, seriously, like, the people from upstairs, they like Sasquatch walking around their house. So it's like I'm so sleepy. So I got the gingerbread coffee, and this smells amazing. Then I got the sugar cookies. He loves these. So I picked up that for him. These are sugar and cookie latte. Then I picked up, I didn't even see this one, the Sea Salt Breeze, and this smells so beautiful. And these are for my son, these three. Then I picked up for my bathroom, and I picked up, this one is new. This is the Air Fresh, this says lavender and patchouli. Okay, so I smell it. It smells amazing. I picked up two of those, one for the living room and one for the bathroom. Then I picked up these Gouda cheese, and these are from Frigo, and the cheese heads. These are so delicious. So I picked up four of those. Then I also found the Angel of Mine Baby Room Air Freshener. It smells like baby powder scent. So I picked up two of those, and these are 6.5 ounces. See, I picked up two of those, Baby Room Air Fresh. They smell so beautiful. Then I saw these, and these are for my makeup brushes. I picked up two of these, and these are from, I can't see. Oh, it says pencil cup, sorry. I don't have my glasses on, so I can't see. So I picked up two of those. There goes all the cheeses right there. I picked up four, one, two, three, four. Then I picked up one of these because I was with my dog at Dollar Tree, and by mistake, I just hit her with a door in her face, and I just wanted to make it up to her and buy her one of these Slim Jims because she really does love those. And this one is new. is fabuloso, and this is the Tropical Springs. I've never smelled this, and it smells like lemon and oranges. So it really smells nice. I just want to try it out. I picked up two of those. So let's see how it makes my floor smell. And this is 16.9 ounces. Okay, guys. So that is it for my Dollar Tree. For my Dollar Tree haul. I hope you see something that you haven't found in your Dollar Tree and you can go and get it. So, guys, I'll check you out in the next one. Bye. And cut her woes away. Cause cover girls don't cry after the face is made. But there's a hope that's